ever wondered why immigrants are treated so poorly or why they are not respected for the amazing people that they are? Well, I want to discuss this topic with you using the example of St. Joseph. Did you know that St. Joseph was an immigrant? In fact, he was a refugee fleeing for fear of his and his family's life from Bethlehem into Egypt. That meant he had to find a new job, learn a new language, make new friends, and create a life for his family in Egypt. Can you imagine that struggle? And while you're thinking about that, would you have scorned him because his accent sounded funny? Or would you have exploited him because he was willing to do your manual labor for less than nothing? If you do it unto the least of your brothers and sisters, that you do unto St. Joseph, and that you do unto Christ as well. So today, I want to challenge you young people. Let us change this culture of xenophobia that is gripping our nation. Let us feed the hungry, clothe the naked, shelter the homeless, because these immigrants are exactly that. Let us try to love them the way in which St. Joseph and Jesus would love them, because if we really think about it, they are St. Joseph and Jesus.